A global pandemic may have delayed actions and initiatives when it came to health coverage in California, but since April last year, hundreds of thousands in the state have experienced a seamless switch in their healthcare plans.
Covered California and DHCS can say that we ensured that more than 150,000 Californians were able to retain access to low-cost coverage through the transition from Medi-Cal to Covered California. And of those, over 26,000 identified as Asian American. We're so thankful that all of these individuals are able to continue coverage and access the critical healthcare services that they need under the name brand health plans offered through Covered California.
Through updated technologies, patients who are no longer eligible for Medi-Cal are automatically enrolled to a low-cost Covered California plan. Before joining the Southern California chapter of Asian Americans Advancing Justice, Corey Rosella was among the advocates who pushed for a seamless transition for patients, availing of medical and Covered California.
And I really can't overstate how critical it is to ensure that those who have changes in eligibility can move from Medi-Cal to Covered California through automatic enrollment and without a break in coverage.
The state of California provides free and low-cost health care through Medi-Cal and Covered California. Eligibility for these health programs is based on a patient's age, income, as well as family size, among others.
I think it's really incumbent on organizations like AJ SoCal to make sure community members understand what their rights are and how to challenge decisions that they think are incorrect through both our advocacy systems and through formal appeals and hearings.
Among those helping educate the Filipino community is the Filipino American Nurses Association of Southern California. The group warns fellow Filipinos that medical procedures and emergencies can become expensive without low-cost or free health coverage.
If you do not have an insurance, more likely this will going to break your bank account because you're going to pay thousands of dollars. But if you have an opportunity to be enrolled into medical, and then you are going to be with Covered California as your marketplace where to find the appropriate health insurance, of course, that will be based on your needs, then you'll be able to actually be secured.
It also believes programs such as Medi-Cal and Covered California can encourage healthier lifestyle and preventive care.
We as Filipinos, we already know we have high blood pressure and we still don't go to our doctor. So actually, one of the things that I would like to stress out is it is more expensive to get sick than to go to an emergency room and be hospitalized. So if you have insurance like Covered California, and that's why we're here to learn more about the Covered California and Medi-Cal, and then in that way we can share, we can educate anybody and anyone insurance is very important here in California.
Rubino, citing government statistics, said 16.6% of Asians in the U.S. were uninsured in 2010. This has since shrunk to 6.2% in 2022. Healthcare advocates seek improved action to prevent the number of uninsured Asian Americans from further falling in the years to come, citing technological advancements along with better language services. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.